know if this is such a good idea. I'm getting kind of used to the whole Omnitrix is unpredictable when I need it most thing.
Nonsense. There's obviously something wrong with the time circuit. This experimental program should make your Omnitrix completely predictable.
If your calculations are correct.
Of course they are. I'm nearly almost positive of it.
While Blue Kitchen Dreba take care of that, I'll go ahead and start the training simulation. Have fun.
Proto tool function activate.
No, that was not very good.
Cease and desist your criminal activities at once.
I wish I had something witty to say when I change weapons.
Insert combat-related wisecrack here.
Did you compensate for the temporal variance?
Of course I did! What do you think I've been doing?
With you, it's hard to tell.
No, true genius is often difficult for the less intelligent to understand.
The proto tool functionality does not lend itself well to wisecracks.
I couldn't see that much after.
Criminal activities at once.
More things. No way.
Ben Dennison, your heroic needs have once again destroyed Matt Mars' property and/or place of business.
Sorry? Wow. The This is a really accurate simulation.
Give me that! You're doing it wrong!
I am not. I'm following the instruction manual.
There's no Omnitrix manual! There's no most clever card game manual!
Something witty to say when I change weapons. I must work on my humorous combat-related comments.
You can do better than that.
DNA matrix amplifier connected to my overalls.
Who's ready for a beatdown?
Hup!
Protocol function activate.
Yes, ma'am.
Guys, are you ready to upload the program to the Omnitrix?
Almost there.
Yes, just keep them busy for a while longer.
All right, Ben and Rook, I wasn't going to throw anything big at you to...
The Proto-Tool functionality does not lend itself well to the wisecracks. With my proto armor, this is starting to hurt. You are in violation of several governmental statutes. I should spit more on training. Resist, or we will be forced to engage you.
Piece of cake!